everyone, to another exciting edition of the NBA on 2K Sports. This is Kevin Harlan. And a special treat here tonight. Joining us courtside is five-time NBA champion, Kobe Bryant. Kobe, great to see you. Thanks for joining us.
Happy to stop by. Thanks for having me.
The big ticket is here. KG, welcome.
Thank you for having me, man. Shout out to 2K. You know what it is, 2K. Y'all holler at me. Y'all know what it is, 2K.
Talk about the desire to completely destroy your opponent.
Well, it's the spirit of competition to bring the best out of them.
And so off the tip, it's the Lakers. Who were some of your earliest influences?
Magic Johnson, obviously Michael Jordan, and then Chris Webber. When I first met Webb, I was starstruck. Him and Michael Jordan.
No kidding.
And Shaq a little bit, right? Because Shaq is like, holy. Like, Shaq to Diesel, right?
Here's Curry with the three. Shot's good, and again he hits from downtown. Well, you made an incredible amount of three-point shots during your career. What is it like watching Steph Curry?
Shooting the ball from distance now has kind of become like a home run in baseball, right? Where it's exciting to watch the ball in flight.
What was it like defending Big Shaq?
You know what, man? I guarded Shaq one time, and it was like holding up the side of a house. I couldn't even wave at people right-handed for a whole day.
You had to wave left-handed.
I had to wave left-handed.
Who are in that one-on-one category that you like?
Kyrie, sensational.
Yeah, great handle. Yeah. How about his handle?
You can shoot a left-hand jump hook coming across the middle. He can attack off the handle, attack off a triple threat. I mean, he's built the game without any weaknesses. Like, most players, I think, should be thankful that he's not 6'6".
he'd be Kobe Bryant then, right? Yeah. He'd be Kobe Bryant. Here comes Kyrie Irving. And Irving punches it from Jesus. And it's good. There it is. He ties the game.